5 a.m. on the morning of our day zero. I'm still not considering this day one because technically we won't be in Budapest until tomorrow. So, but this is our travel day. I did not have to get up this early. I've been up since like 4, I think. But we got up this early, so our schedules would be more closely tied to Budapest, and so perhaps we'll feel like sleeping on the plane when we get on the plane for our overseas leg at 7 o'clock later. But I got a day ahead of me. Kind of before that, I'm going to work from home for a few hours, finish up some packing, take a shower, work out